Any other way, I swear she's destined for the screen.